My name is Julie Pleck from The Vampire Diaries, and this is my must-watch list. First and foremost, the diehard favorites, the shows I will never give up on, Grey's Anatomy and Glee, which I've watched from the beginning, and though I'm a little behind, I love every week. They make me smile, they make me cry, they make me feel things. I love the ensembles, I think they're perfectly cast, and great, great, great shows. I loved the first season of Game of Thrones. Talk about big, gorgeous, epic, filmic storytelling. So emotional. Such amazing characters. My other new obsession of the last year, Homeland. First of all, I love Claire Danes since My So-Called Life. I think Homeland is so exciting, so vivid, so, so smart. The performances are like theater. My new favorite, which I just started watching, which I'm obsessed with, is Scandal. I'm always a Shonda fan, but this show has such a terrific, terrific execution across the board. I think the cinematography is brilliant. I think the editing is amazing. The music, the theme, it's like West Wing with awesome PR spin doctor stuff. Probably my favorite show to the end of the day is the beloved Friday Night Lights, which it never got any better than that. It will never get any better than that. That show will live on in my heart forever.
Texas forever.